Hey guys, welcome back to SVB Creator. Happy Diwali to all of you guys. Today I'll be showing you all a Diwali get ready with me, and this outfit is stitched by myself, and I'll be showing you guys the details at the end of this video. Now let's start with the makeup. For the primer I'll be using Lakme Blur Perfect Primer. This is like slightly tinted and also gives a smoothing effect to our face, which is like really good. I'm just dabbing this into my skin really well, and once it is done I'll be using the foundation. For the foundation I'll be using Nykaa Skin Genius foundation. I've dotted it really well into my face, and I'm blending it really well using the spooning makeups brush, and I have done a detailed review on this brush, so if you guys haven't watched it, please do watch it. I'll be leaving the link in the cart as well as in the description box. Once it is like blended really well, I'm just taking a little bit of more foundation and applying it under to my eyes and around my mouth and blending it really well using the Pune makeup sponge, because sponge gives it a little bit more natural look. Now I'll be taking this Lakme rose powder and just setting the under eyes with it, because if there is any fallouts with the eyeshadow, it's gonna catch it, so that's good in that way. And I'll be doing my eyebrows with the Miss Claire eyebrow pencil. Please do ignore my bushy eyebrows. I haven't done my eyebrows for a while, so please do ignore that. Now I'll be taking the Sivana Bronze Professional and taking the contouring shade, and I'm gonna apply it to my outer corners of the eyes as well as to the crease, and taking this bright pink shade from this Itix Dazzler Quad and applying it to my 3/4 of the eye, and just dabbing it, to have that intensity. And then I'm taking this light coppery shade and again applying it over to this vibrant pink shade, so that it has got a diffused look. Now I'm again taking that contouring shade and applying it to this crease, so that it has a little bit more intensity, and taking the highlighting shade from the Sivana and applying it to the inner corners, as well as dabbing a teeny tiny bit of it to the eyelids. And I'm taking the same like pink shade, I'm applying it to the lash line, as well as I'm highlighting the brow bone. Once it is done, I'm taking this Bonjour eye pencil, which is in like purpley violet shade, which goes really well with my outfit, and applying it to the lash line, lower lash line, as well as to the upper lash line. It may not be that neat, because we are gonna anyways blend it out, and I'm blending it with my ring finger itself, not a lot, a bit. And then I'll be applying a wing liner, not a thick wing liner, very thin wing liner, so that this purpley shade is like visible. And I really like this hyper glossy eyeliner when it comes to like festive makeup. Usually I prefer the matte version of this, but then for festive makeup I really like the glossy one. So you guys know the drill, just draw a simple thin wing liner. And I forgot to apply mascara, sorry guys, but you guys can go ahead and apply the mascara. I have dusted off the powder, and then I'll be using this new Kiss Beauty highlighter and contour palette, and I'm gonna contour my nose. This contouring shade is like really pigmented, so it's gonna suit dusky skin tone really well, but then it's little hard to blend, so I'm just blending it first with my fingers and then with the same makeup sponge. And I'm like using the same like concealer shade from the palette and applying it bridge of my nose and to the cheekbone. And I'm just using it as a highlighter, because I'm dusky skin tone and it doesn't act as a like a concealer for me. Now I'll be using the same contouring shade and contouring my cheeks, and then again applying a little bit of bronzing shade from the Sivana to the bronzed parts. And then I'll be applying this Wiggler's Mousse Lip and Cheek Tint and applying as my blush, blending it really well using my makeup sponge and setting my whole face with a little bit of rose powder, teeny tiny bit of it. Once it is done, I'll be spritzing this rose water, so that my whole makeup just gets set, and just I'm applying it, just blending it really well using my makeup sponge. Now I'll be using this lip crayon and lip liner and filling it really well, and then I'll be using this same lipstick, and then I'm again highlighting my face with the same Sivana one. And then I'll be doing my hair. For my hair, first I'm like using this dry shampoo because it gives a little bit of volume to my hair. So once I have spritzed the dry shampoo, I'll be just massaging my hair really well so that that white residue is not there. And then I'm like middle parting my hair, and then I'll be taking a chunk of hair, leaving a little bit of hair from my ear section. And then I'll be just twisting that chunk of hair and then giving a puff and then securing it with a bobby pin. And then I'm hiding that bobby pin with the rest of my hair. And I'm repeating the same for the other section of my hair as well. This is my go-to hairstyle for like ethnic wear. And whenever I want to leave my hair open, this is what I go for. I absolutely love this hairstyle. Just take 1 minute. So this is my final look without mascara. I know it's not that great without mascara, but then I'm sorry guys. The outfit is like a very simple maxi dress, and I have paired it with a thick embroidery jacket with pom-pom detailing, and also I have given a like a simple mirror work to it. And at the end of this maxi dress, I have given like velvet like a small lace to it, and I really love how it has turned out. I absolutely loved it. The accessories are from like Commercial Street, Bangalore, and I really hope you guys must have enjoyed watching this. If so, please do give this video a big thumbs up as well as subscribe to this channel. Love you all. Take care. Happy Diwali.